Hey gorgeous souls and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for joining me for another one of my videos today. So today is a little bit different to the normal affirmation meditations that I do. We're going to be trying a subliminal. So I first found out about subliminals, gosh, a couple of months ago. I hadn't done them before and I thought, you know what? I've got to try this. I've got to see what all the hype is about and see if these really work. And I'm going to get to that in a little second, but I wanted to share with you today a beautiful manifestation subliminal that you can do. And I'm going to give you some actions and steps to do with this subliminal. So do make sure to watch this little intro as I explain what a subliminal is, why you're doing them, what is the point of them, how this works, and then my best top tips and tools to set you up for success with listening to this subliminal. So if you're new here to my channel, then welcome. My name is Emma. I'm an award-winning life coach and 2x best-selling manifestation author, law of attraction YouTuber here on this channel. And I'm the host of the number one spirituality podcast on iTunes, Spiritual Queens Badass Podcast. And here on my channel, I cover all things manifestation, law of attraction, spirituality, and self-help. So not only do I really hope you're going to enjoy this video, but the abundance of videos here on my channel over the last 8 years. So as I'm filming this, it's 11:11 on the dot. So I think that even just confirms the positive vibes in this video. So what is a subliminal? Well, I'd heard about these for blooming ages and you've asked me about them before. You've all been like, what's a subliminal? Do a subliminal. And to be honest, I didn't see the point of them. A lot of people obviously recommend them because they're like a lazy way of manifesting. And I thought, you know what? I've got to give this a try. I've got to just try it to see what the hype's about, to see if it works. And just, you know, test these things out. Why not? What have I got to lose? So I did a specific money subliminal for a few days and I just listened to it like in the morning as I was working, not knowing that subliminals are meant to be done really in the evening or as you sleep. So I didn't know any of that at that point. So I was just doing it in the morning and I got huge results literally the same day. Like I manifested new money opportunities, new work. I manifested being gifted money towards my car purchase. So I was literally like, okay, this is good. So I tested it over more days because I thought, well, I've got my data for day one and that was just in the first day. So I was like, let's see how this translates over a period of time, because if you do it once, fantastic, but then you want to keep up that momentum. You want to keep that momentum there and keep, you know, that money growing or self-love, whatever it is you're working on. So then I did it just, you know, not every day, but every other day or as and when I could remember, I would just listen to it again as I'm working. And lo and behold, each time money flowed to me. So I'm actually converted. I actually really enjoyed this. And I thought, you know what, for something that's so low effort, this is great. Like I can see why people love these. So I wanted to create my own, because if you're a regular here on my channel or you're a follower of my work or read my books, you will know I love affirmations. I do so many affirmation meditations here on YouTube. So I thought, you know what, let's try this different way of doing affirmation meditation where you don't need to repeat them out loud. You're just gonna allow yourself and your subconscious to receive them. So what is a subliminal? Well, a subliminal is positive affirmations. So if you've done my affirmation videos before, essentially this, but slightly different, where there is a collection of positive affirmations for a specific topic, whether it's like money, manifestation, love, whatever. And they are mixed with, I can't even pronounce this word, binaural beats. One of the two there, you can correct me. And essentially what those beats are, I'm not gonna say the word again, is hertz. So HZ, you'll see it like of 60 hertz, 432 hertz. You might see these hertz next to a title of a YouTube video, for example. So essentially what it is the frequency of the music, you know, depending on what frequency, what hertz it is, has different ways of speaking to your subconscious mind. So if you had quite a low hertz, for instance, this can help with sleep, for example. This can help with focus and clarity. Whereas when you have a higher frequency hertz, so this one we're doing is 432 hertz, which is the frequency of healing. I've written it all down because I'm going to forget it. It is the frequency of healing, perception increases mental clarity, and unlocks intuition, which I feel is so important when we're working with manifestation affirmations, to have healing first and foremost, to clear any blocks, any resistance that's there, but also to heighten that intuition as well, so you can connect to the clarity of your desires. So the official description for a binaural beat, I'm probably butchering the pronunciation of that, is an illusion created by the brain when you listen to two tones with slightly different frequencies at the same time. So I loved this because you can really tell when you listen to really high hertz music, it just sounds like white noise, brown noise, pink noise. I've heard of pink noise as well now. It can sound quite blunt, the noise. Whereas when it's mixed with music, it just sounds like music. It's very relaxing, it sounds good, and you don't really notice it. So the whole point of subliminals are that you don't hear the affirmations. They're purposefully quiet, so you can hear that I am speaking still, I'm still there, but you're not kind of just taking it in at surface level like you do with my normal affirmation videos. So the reason why this works is because when, you know, if I was to say to you, like, I am, if there was an affirmation on the screen which is like, I am positive and full of happiness, for example, your brain may not take that in properly. You may say it, you may feel it, you might think, well, that's a good affirmation, but your subconscious and your brain may not take it in properly. Whereas when we're at that level of a subliminal, it moves into the subconscious part of your brain and it's more easily digested by the subconscious. So this is my understanding of subliminals. I'm sure there is a whole wealth of different explanations or different information out there, but this is how I understand them to work and how I've understood them to work with myself, for example. So this one that we're doing today is all based on manifestation. It's designed to help attract abundance, bring your manifestations to you. So it's all manifestation focused, this one, not like specifically on love or money. It's all focused on obviously law of attraction, manifestation, and abundance. So another thing I want to point out with subliminals, and something that I was really cautious of when I was finding ones to listen to, was to make sure they came from trusted sources. When you're working with subliminals, people could say literally anything and you wouldn't know. Hopefully, if you follow me for a long time, you know that I post affirmations regularly and that my work is legit. But again, if you're new here to my channel, look around first, watch some videos and see whether you want to do it. Please be careful with subliminals that you are doing online. People could be saying literally anything, and then the work to undo that is a lot more than the effort to listen to the subliminals. So please do be careful with sources. Use them and buy them from trusted sources and trusted, reputable people that you know and trust. But another great benefit to subliminals is they help to reduce stress, they relax you, and they also boost your mood too. So there are lots of positive benefits to doing them. And in this video are 44 manifestation affirmations that I have created and use in my work to help you manifest abundance and get into the vibration of the manifestation energy. So a lot of the time people do suggest doing these as you sleep so that you are in full receiving mode. If you're used to doing that and you want to do that, please feel free to do that. For me, I actually love doing them in the morning. I find stuff like this sometimes could be too activating for my mind late at night, so I actually can't sleep at all. So I actually love doing these in the morning or when I'm working or doing something where I can listen to background music without having to really focus on it, so that actually if I do get stimulated and it does like make me feel, ooh, full of energy, then I'm not doing that as I sleep or right before bed. And also I always say to my clients as well, when they do these sorts of things like subliminals or healing music as they sleep, I'm like, go, you have been doing the inner work throughout the day. Give your mind a rest. You deserve to sleep and rest and feel fully rested. So again, if you are someone who does a lot of these things, maybe you just need to rest when you sleep. And actually doing this in the morning or whenever feels good to you can help you to get better results and is not going to overstimulate you right as you're trying to sleep. But give this a go and let me know how you feel afterwards, and whether you've tried subliminals before. And if you want any more, suggest what subliminals you would like to see here on my channel as well. But I hope you're going to enjoy this. So sit back, relax, or carry on with your day. The point of subliminals is least effort required. So just listen to it and allow yourself to receive all the goodness from this. hope you have enjoyed listening to this subliminal. Thank you so much, gorgeous souls, for watching. I appreciate all your views and likes. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here, because I would love to see you again soon. Don't forget to leave me a comment in the comments box down below, because I reply to them all. And you can also join my free Law of Attraction support group over on Facebook, where you can join myself and other like-minded souls, where we talk all things Law of Attraction and spirituality. I hope you have a fantastic day, whatever you're up to, and I'll see you all in my next video, which will be on Tuesday. Lots of love.